Welcome to Minnesota, the state of hockey for NHL action at the home of the Wild. I'm Bob Cole, and with me is Harry Neal. Thanks for tuning in to this NHL presentation here on the 2K Sports Network.
It's always great coming to a game in this arena. It doesn't matter who's playing. The hockey fans show up every night and bring a great batch of enthusiasm with them.
And now, your Minnesota Wild!
He's a key guy for the special teams. He's great in the power play. He's got good numbers on the PK. This is the guy that coaches love to have.
When you're coaching against a guy who has this much speed, you may be able to set a world record for holding your own breath, because that's one of the things you do when he's on the ice.
On the way of the circle, ready to start the opening period here tonight. And we're just on the way here in Minnesota. It's picked off. Here's Mike Modano, bellows, Minnesota moving up. Murphy is able to pick it up and clear it out.
He's a good stick handler.
Shoots. The shot's blocked.
So many little plays count so much right now. What a super blocked shot.
To the point.
He finds his target, zeroes in, and finishes him off.
He centers it.
And Minnesota has the puck. Always have to watch out for him. The Wild are on the move. And Mark Recchi with it.
Does that great move. Murphy.
And Pittsburgh turns it over. Taken away by Pittsburgh.
Out front.
A booming hit. He just got nailed.
Here we go with Minnesota. It's shot.
Just enough to deflect the puck away by using that left pad.
At the point. He centers it.
And Modano gets hit.
The pass missed. The pass is missed.
Dumped in by Minnesota.
Murphy picks up the loose puck in his own zone. Lemieux
and Pittsburgh over the line.
He shoots just right of the post. Nearly hits it. Now the Wild right back in. The puck is stopped.
What a stick save. Hardly any time to react on that shot.
Dumped in by the Penguins.
Francis will be part of the offensive line out there now for his team. The puck's loose. And the Penguins touching up for the icing call.
Bob, if you look at the numbers, you might think this guy hasn't been as good as the guy at the other end. But it's only because he hasn't faced as many shots. All I know is he has a save percent of 1,000. And that's good enough to keep this game scoreless.
Samuelson gains control of the loose puck in the attacking zone.
Turnover, Minnesota.
He shoots off a player and up off the glass. Stevens does a move.
Opportunity now for the Penguins.
Broughton pulls him along the glass. Dolan gets pinned against the boards. He's hip-checked. And Pittsburgh gets possession.
Stevens, the Wild steal it. Still in his rookie year.
The puck has hit up the left side. Minnesota has an opportunity.
Wild can't hang on to it.
Controlled at center. Bork. Johnson gains possession in the defensive zone. Hard body check. To the
point. Taken away by Minnesota.
Here he comes.
Taken away by Pittsburgh.
Gavin in now. His team changing shifts for their forwards.
And the Penguins coming in.
In front. Casey with a fantastic glove save to stop that one-timer. Yager came away at the end of the season last year with 66 assists. Got to keep your eye on this guy. The Penguins win it. He's in the slot. Duchesne gets the loose puck between the two blue lines.
Was that me or did the building shake on that hit? We don't expect it from him, but that guy really stoned him. You risk missing him when you try for the big hit in the neutral zone, but he got the big reward with that huge hit.
And they clear the puck now. Trottier. And Yager now. Samuelson. And in the neutral zone.
There's nothing not to like about this hit, unless you're the guy trying to get off the ice.
Hit a shot. Fires wide of that left post. And now Minnesota gets possession. Chambers has that puck at the point. Centered. It's blocked. Oh, he had to drop down to his knees.
This is a key block right here. Remember, the game is still tied.
A minute 51 to go. Shoots wide left on that shot. Casey hangs on.
Watch how he blocks this one. Doesn't need to dive or to do anything dangerous, but he's crafty. He gets the stick in there at just the right time.
Right on time. And that's tougher to do than it looks.
Those pucks are moving so fast, you don't have a lot of time to react. And this just shows you what kind of athletes play in the NHL.
He sends it back.
He lined him up in the corner, got him in his bomb sights, and bang, nailed him.
The clock shows 21 seconds. The shot. Count that one as a great save as it ricochets away off the goalie. First period over. Now moving on to period two with the Dodge Intermission Report. Dodge, grab life. The Penguins have found themselves in a scoreless game so far, Harry. What are they doing right out there or wrong, in your opinion?
They have not been able to get on the board yet, Bob, but you can't say it's for a lack of effort in the faceoff department. Winning the draw and gaining control of the puck will only give them continued scoring chances in the future.
The Penguins, after the break now, coming out for the second period. Really want to see that light turned on. Will we see the first goal of the game soon? We'll just have to watch and find out. They look ready to start the second period now. And here come the Wild. And now Pittsburgh in their own zone. Murphy blocks the shot, going down to his knees. Barrasso, they blow the whistle as he covers the puck.
You see a lot of hockey players who've had their faces rearranged a few times, and this is one of the reasons why.
You take a risk when you put your body in harm's way, that's for sure, Harry.
But it's not without its rewards, Bob.
And the reward here is that he gets the block and keeps the score where it is. Here comes the face-off to start the action again. Murphy picks up the loose puck in his own zone. A fine puck handler. Recchi has it in the corner. Picked off. Barrasso holds on.
Whenever you see a check like that, it always seems to hurt.
Especially when you're on the receiving end, Harry.
Yeah, and the guy that did the checking probably hurt his shoulder, too.
Barrasso will brace himself for the puck drop, which is to his right side. To the point. In the slot. Mullen. Pittsburgh moving up. Under pressure, he fires it hard around the boards. Chambers had to kneel down to the ice to stop that shot. Huge block. Carey to the point. Tries that move. Chambers with the puck at the point. Barrasso, he decides to hold on to the puck.
Bob, take a look at this. He clearly anticipates that shot. Gets his stick in position for the block, and bam, perfectly executed.
Beautifully done. That's the kind of defense that can win a game for you.
Shot blocks save more goals than people think. When you force the goalie to make a save, you have to deal with the puck getting loose by the net. Rebounds. A shot block in traffic is a real bonus.
You want as many of those as you can get. Up the left side. It's loose. Center ice. Here we go with Minnesota. Duchesne gets checked in the corner. We're going to see a roughing penalty here.
He really got roughed up, Bob. Let's check the replay.
Oh, yeah, it was a good call. The ref saw it the whole way.
The odd time you can benefit by a penalty that can spark your team, and that's just what he was doing right there.
So he's gone for two.
Centering pass. He gets it. Barrasso covers up and freezes the puck.
Just ask this guy about the glamorous aspects of penalty killing. There aren't many, but when they get to the bench after killing a penalty, there's not a more satisfied feeling in the world.
The Wild take the puck on the power play. He's got the puck at the point. Shoots. Just right of the post. Nearly hits it. And it's cleared out by Pittsburgh trying to kill this off.
And Logano gets hit.
And now Pittsburgh's got it. In the middle. In the slot. Shot wide to the left on that one. It's cleared out. The penalty-killing duo doing what they have to do.
And the Wild trying to get on the board. First power play for Minnesota now.
In front. It's sent up the left side. Save is made. He was able to stop it after a very tough shot there. Tipped off the player in front.
Turned over by Minnesota.
And now it's Pittsburgh, able to clear it out of the zone.
The coach is just going to love this if he can get this player to hit that way every night.
Minnesota looking for their first goal.
The pass goes into the corner. The penalty is over. We've got both teams now at even strength.
Now Pittsburgh.
Centered. He stops it. Chambers. To Modano. He fires it hard around the boards. Behind the goalkeeper now.
And Modano gets hit.
The save is made. It bounces off the goalie. And Minnesota with it now.
Stolen by Minnesota.
And now Pittsburgh with it across the blue line. He scores! This goal has been a long time coming. Both teams wanted to be the first to pot one. These guys were the first to do it. This arena has gone a bit dead now.
Here we go on the replay. A nice job to get the shot off. He was right close to the goaltender. Shooter's land.
I guess in this case, he really manufactured the opportunity and made it work.
And he manufactured a nice goal.
The Pens get the go-ahead goal. We're watching second period hockey tonight here on the 2K Sports Network. It's a one-goal game right now.
Number 66.
The little deep. Centering pass. Shot is redirected, but he still makes the save. Barrasso. Play stops as he covers the puck. The Penguins, so far tonight, with five shots on net.
They're ready for the faceoff.
Dolan gets his stick on the loose puck. He misses the pass. Oh, and here come the Penguins. He shoots. Misses just barely to the left. In front.
The Penguins steal it.
The pass missed.
And the Penguins across the line again. And the Wild pick it up.
The Wild steal it.
Casey hangs on to that. The faceoff is on the right side of the goalie.
And Minnesota has the puck.
No luck on that pass.
Up the left side.
What a monster shoulder check.
Francis gets to the loose puck.
Minnesota loses it.
And Pittsburgh over the line. The pass into open ice. Coffey,
and what a playmaker he is. Taken away by Pittsburgh.
Francis, he shoots. Misses on the left side, wide on that shot. Shoots wide right. 2 minutes left in the period. And Pittsburgh gets possession. Breaks up the play, picking off that centering pass.
What?
He scores! Time winding down here in the second. That puts them up on top by 2 goals, going into the second intermission.
When you've got guys out in front maintaining a position, waiting for a centering pass or a deflection, good things can happen. Here, the puck hits off a player's skate and goes right into the net.
There it is. And for one team, a good thing did happen on that play. Great goal right there.
I'm sure he did not move his skate to redirect that shot into the goal. It just ricocheted in.
Either way, though, Harry, that was an exciting goal.
Across the blue line to the point. Johnson is at the point controlling the puck.
He hit him so hard, I'm not sure he knows where he is. He's down for the count, that's for sure.
Chambers easily picked off. And the buzzer sounds for the end of the second period with a score 2-0. Second period of hockey is complete. Now it's time for the Dodge Period 2 intermission report. The Penguins had the 2-goal surge to finish the second period, Harry. And I know they've got to be feeling good about where they are right now. What's been happening, do you think, between these two teams, at least in the last 10 minutes of play?
They seem to have set the tone out there, making it clear that they are going to do whatever it takes to come out on top tonight, even if that means playing a bit rough. So far, that attitude has staked them to a 2-goal lead.
Period 3 about to start. Center ice for the puck drop. Broughton wins the faceoff. And now Minnesota with it across the blue line. Carried to the point. Erie gains possession in the defensive zone. Oh, baby, he shut him down on that breakaway.
This shooter has to be talking to himself. I thought he made a pretty good move, but he got stoned on the play by that body save.
He centers it. Shot wide to the left on that one. He gets poke checked. That shot was stopped by the pad. Broughton!
The Penguins steal it. Penguins lead by 2. Pittsburgh going in.
Broughton gets control of the puck in his own zone. Barrasso holding down the fort. They've got a 2-goal lead. Barrasso and the goalie covers up to stop the play.
Here's a replay, Bob, of that awesome save. He denies a big scoring opportunity here.
Amazing stop, Harry.
That's one opportunity taken away by great goaltending. A beautiful stop.
The official's going to get the action started again. Here's the faceoff. And the Wild win it. He's got it at the point. Nice save. Back to the point. Another shot.
Boy, this guy is a warrior at his best. Up by 2 goals, and he's still diving the block shot.
Wrist shot. The puck dinged off a player's stick and then off the glass. Here's Mike Modano.
Pittsburgh moving up.
Over to Francis. He's got 1 goal tonight. And here come the Penguins. Francis, and comes away with a save. Picked off, and it's picked up by Pittsburgh. To the middle. And the blocker save, puck deflects away.
Wild coming in
deep.
Not a lot of time left here for the Minnesota Wild.
Johnson is at the point, controlling the puck.
Barrasso decides to hang on to it.
The linesman is ready to set the puck down.
We'll get back to the action now as the official gets set to drop the puck.
Penguins lead by two.
The puck has hit up the left side. To the point. And now Minnesota in their own zone. Centering pass. Casey stops it. A great glove stop.
The Penguins have held the lead, expanded on that lead, and now are in a terrific position here about midway in the third period.
Tremendous hockey out there, Harry.
They seem to have set the tone out there, making it clear that they are going to do whatever it takes to come out on top tonight, even if that means playing a bit rough. So far, that attitude has taken them to a two-goal lead.
The Wild steal it, and a nice play taken away by Modano. And Minnesota over the line.
He centers it. Oh, and the Dano shot is stopped.
Turnover, Pittsburgh. Taken away by Pittsburgh.
That shot is blocked.
Lemieux
fires it hard along the boards.
And the Wild trying to get on the board.
Modano handles it. Oh, and Modano's shot is stopped.
Barrasso covers up.
Goalie, what a tremendous glove save. And wow, a point-blank opportunity gone by the wayside.
This is a glove save that is not easy to execute. Instinct just takes over, and goalies have to rely on that lightning-quick reflex to make the stop.
Great display of glove skill right there. Good goaltending always makes better coaching.
Penguins coming in. Pittsburgh with a two-goal lead, although one mistake could make this one very interesting right now.
Casey, play stops as the goalie covers up.
The skaters look ready. Minnesota looking for their first goal.
Propp gets the puck away with that poke check.
Dolan,
centering pass.
It's saved.
Barrasso sits on the puck.
Barrasso
in net, ready to protect that right side of the net on the faceoff.
Minnesota picks it up, back to the point.
Now the Penguins get it back. And he shoots.
Holy, when would you like to be so big that you fill the entire net post to post when you're facing a point-blank shooter?
Shot is blocked.
Centered, the backhand shot.
Barrasso,
and it's stopped.
Barrasso,
he covers the puck,
and the puck is just about to drop.
Duchesne picks up the puck in the attacking zone.
And Jágr now.
Trottier,
and here's Jágr.
The Wild steal it.
Minnesota still trying to get something going. And now Minnesota into the zone.
Oh, and he gets checked hard.
That hit is our Dodge Nitro hit of the game, folks.
Turnover, Pittsburgh.
2 minutes left in the period.
Penguins lead by two.
It is blocked. He had to get down on his knees to stop that shot.
Trying to help out any way he can. A good shot block from his knees.
Duchesne gets his stick on the loose puck.
Smith stick handling.
Barrasso hangs on to that.
Holy, we're going to wind the tape back. We have to watch this superb shot block. He drops to his knees to make the play, and that's exactly how it's done, folks.
And you think it's not that hard to do until you have a puck going 80 miles an hour hit you in the chest.
And you hope it hits you in the chest, because if it doesn't, you could go from an alto to a soprano in no time.
That'll do it. The game has ended, and the score, 2-0.
And now, brought to you by Dodge, it's our post-game report. Dodge, grab life.
The Penguins finish off the game with a two-goal advantage tonight.
I guess not too much of a surprise. They seem to put together a solid combination. Anything, Harry, you want to add about what they did well?
Well, this was a game for these guys that were just not going to lose. Sheer will and determination goes a long way in the game of hockey. All the intangibles that seem like small stuff can add up big when it comes down to crossing the finish line ahead. They wanted to win more, they put in the extra effort, and they were rewarded with a win.
Presented by Dodge, the Dodge Nitro stars of the game. Tonight's third star of the game, number 9, Ron Francis. The second star of the game, number 35, Tom Tarasso. Number 66, Mario Lemieux.
Thanks for joining us, everybody. On behalf of Harry Neal and all of our crew, I'm Bob Cole, and that's going to do it. The National Hockey League on the 2K Sports Network, regular season's not far away. We'll catch you then.